G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look, I don't mean to gripe, but things have been getting pretty hectic on board of late. Thought you might want to swing by, see what it's like to sit in the captain's seat. Seriously, hope to see you soon.
Look who it is.
Whoa! You've been treating yourself at the bike shop? She looks pretty, but not in like a girly way. Hold on to your helmet with that turbo. She's a mean machine. Take your time, I've got all day. hat is hot, if I do say so myself. That's an attractive bike, for a serious-hearted criminal. What y'all thinking? Later.
Oye, vato, I can't wait.
Look who it is.
This is new, right?
That is hot, if I do say so myself. She's jacked up and ready to go. Smooth as fuck. Enjoy. Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. So... Decisions, decisions. Thinking? Takes me a while, too.
Winding me up, aren't you? You're taking me for a toss-up. All right. I thought this would be sorted by now. I'm bloody done hiring a car. Listen, pal, it's a bloody glove box, right? How long could it possibly take to fix it? Sort it out, all right? Please.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them round. It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
This is some of my best work yet, I think. Thanks for stopping by.
Shit! Fucking faux punk, bitch!
Hi, boss.
Hey there, boss. Bye. When the club's open, I'm all business. Can you believe it? We own this place!
I don't smell, do I?
Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. What I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and an environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please, don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now.
I'm so glad they invented mullets in the nick of time.
Whatever.